like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that, I promise.
If you say so. Oh, fire gleam.
Better stand back.
Well, that was loud.
According to the map, the exit should be this way. Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
Can you use this?
Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. Gonna need a data key for this lock. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. This should help. I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly! Hold it there! Let me just... I jumped on top!
Hold on.
My mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see... Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. Found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
Doesn't look like the generator's in this room. It has to be somewhere else.
Next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try.
Okay. That brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing adamantine wreath vulnerability test scenario, 12C15.
Okay, that's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No, 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 no. How do I shut this thing off?
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine restructural integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva. Let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log. I think it's Tuesday. The 2nd? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the wreaths. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. But most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva, I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line. That caused the time of Ash, so I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. Spent most of my life in this forest.
We both traveled a long way then. Really cold.
This is it. Okay, let's find a way to get into the Proving Ground. That complex should be Test Station Ivy.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek. Still.
Yeah. Keep your guard up. Whoa! It's one of those machines!
It can turn invisible.
have to take it out to get into the test station. Yes!
Thank you.
was amazing. Terrifying, but amazing.
Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.
We shouldn't linger here. There might be more machines.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow.
This console's still operational.
It looks like it's underwater.
Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through, on a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells. 375%. Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room.
Must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while.
In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
Huh?
We can use the line to get down.
Right. Easy.
Better make haste. Now what?
Now we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers. But we better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right. This new module works. I was blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Silence. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. For Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
What did you do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But they kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers.
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come. Look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn!
Diviner! We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek.
Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
It is far west, by the ruins near the Broken Bridge.
San Francisco?
Yes. You are well-versed in the Legacy. We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter. With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic processing density has expanded greatly. I should now be able to absorb Hephaestus, and fortunately, we have made progress on a plan to capture it. With Varl's encouragement, Beta analyzed all available information on Hephaestus. Its expansion has been rampant. It is too large to be beamcast, and the kernel you've been using could never hold it. Therefore, it must be contained in a location with a direct physical connection to me. A place with two data cores.
Two cores? Where would we find a place like that?
Gemini.
An abandoned cauldron in the desert west of here. Seismic activity disrupted the original construction. Two data cores were built as a result.
I've been there. The Tanakh marked the entrance as some kind of ritual ground. We'll have to bring you there by hand.
I have devised a blueprint for a suitable, albeit unwieldy, transport rig. It will require two people to carry it to Gemini.
I can help.
Once I am installed on the first core, I will call down Hephaestus on the other, trapping it. I will then initiate the merge. However, in order to construct the rig, I will need considerable help.
Can you build it? I suppose I could, but it's not gonna work. The Zeniths will find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
That is correct. Absorbing Hephaestus will create a significant power surge, easily detected by anyone capable of noticing.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo spread out to the other cauldrons and create their own surges, would those conceal the one at Gemini?
Analyzing. Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work! I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it! Then we need a higher level of clearance. There is no higher... Ted Farrow's Omega Clearance. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas. But to get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco. That might be all I need. Alva, the Quen Diviner I met, said her people had set up a base at Landfall. They were searching for data in San Francisco from there. She might be able to help. So I guess I'm headed all the way west. While I'm gone, will you be able to build the rig and the pulse generators? I'll try.
I'll make sure she has what she needs.
Alva said the Quen have a ferry on the coast that they used to get to the ruins of San Francisco. That's where I need to go.